Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the integral. We have the integral of dx over 1 plus 2019 sine x squared. So I will show you the technique how to answer the question. We know that number 1 in here is about sine x squared plus cosine x squared. Next, sine x squared plus 2019 sine x squared, you will get about 2020. Next, we need to multiply with 1 over cosine x squared on numerator and denominator. Next, this one we change for secant x squared. This one with this one you got number 1. This one you got about tan x squared. Now, we need to use about integration by substitution. We put about u equals for the square root of 2020 multiplied with tan x, and then we got about du equals to the square root of this number secant x square dx. Because we don't have the square root 2020, so we divide with this number. This one we change for u square. This one we change for du over the square root. Next, the integral of du over 1 plus u squared, you will get about r times in here of u, and we put about c is about constant. About u, we need to change back for this one, and this is the final answer. That's the end. Thank you for watching.